God created all things, and He wants us to understand that all creatures are His little ones. Genesis chapter 1 explains that we should only eat vegetables and fruit, never animal flesh. The Lord wants us to know this. Remember to thank God for His goodness and truth daily. Dear Lord, You had the earth bring forth every living creature after its kind. I will follow Your truth, and not be blind. I will live my life in purity, for You have redeemed and refined me. In Jesus' name, I pray, Amen.